Good day, everybody. I have a question that all Americans should be asking. Can a political party, a political ideology that believes a man can become a woman and a woman can become a man, while at the same time cannot define what a woman nor a man is? Can that political party, can that political ideology understand what a free and fair election is? Food for thought. Have a good day.